Welcome to Gayatri's Cookspot. I'm Gayatri Kumar and today I'll show you how to use an oven thermometer to recalibrate your oven. So this is the oven thermometer I'm going to use how to recalibrate your oven in this video. So whenever you buy a new oven or you have an old oven at home and you have heating issues, your cakes and cookies are not turning properly, then you need an oven thermometer to find out whether it's the heat issue which is causing all these. Okay, so for that just you have to use your oven thermometer and find out how much heat the oven is producing. Okay, I'll just show you in this video how to recalibrate your oven properly, and you can do it either in your OTG or in your microwave convection mode. However, whichever oven you're using, you can use the same thermometer. There are many varieties of thermometer available in the market, so please be sure that it's an oven thermometer, because there are also freezer thermometers available and they look exactly the same. Okay, I'll add the link to my oven thermometer in the description box below. Please take a look if you're interested. And the thermometer is placed inside the oven during the preheating time. Okay, some take 10 minutes, some take 15 minutes. So we will be on the safer side. We will actually heat it for 15 minutes and place the thermometer also for the whole 15 minutes inside. Okay, by the end of the heating time, we can decide about recalibrating after seeing the temperature that's shown in your thermometer. Okay, I'll just show you in the short clip in this video on how I recalibrated my oven. So this is my oven thermometer, and you can see that it's at zero and it has centigrade and Fahrenheit in it. So I'm just placing it in the middle rack, switching on the oven, and I'm setting it at 150 degrees centigrade. Okay, so both the filaments are on, the fan is switched on, so that is the way I actually bake. So I am setting it at the middle rack, just cover this closet and let it preheat for 15 minutes. Okay, after 15 minutes just let us see what the oven thermometer is showing. So it's not at zero, but it's at 125 degrees centigrade. Okay, 120 to 125 degrees centigrade. So for 150 degrees, my oven is heating only up to 125. So I'm just increasing 25 degrees to 175 degrees. So now you saw that how my oven thermometer actually showed the reading 25 degrees lesser, right? So I set it for 150 degrees centigrade, but it showed 125 degrees centigrade even after 15 minutes of preheating. So the temperature is offset by 25 degrees. So next time what I have to do is I have to increase 25 degrees. That's I have to set my oven temperature to 175 degrees. Only then my oven will heat up to 150 degrees. Okay, also sometimes your oven may overheat also. By that time, if I set it at 150 degrees centigrade, the thermometer might show 175 degrees. So that 25 degree offset is on the higher side. So next time when you are setting your oven temperature, you have to set it at 125 degrees, so that the original temperature will come up to 150. So that way you can recalibrate your oven. Okay, this is the way to understand how your oven is heating up and recalibrated, so that every time you bake a cake or cookie or a bread, you get amazing result if you understand how it's working. Okay, oven thermometer helps you understand all the heating issues in your oven, and you can easily overcome it by recalibrating it. I hope this video will help you understand your oven problems. Okay, so let me meet you next week with another recipe video. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Please like, comment and share.